Some folks call me a redneck. I smile and take it as a compliment. I live life the only way I know how. Walk with a swagger and rep the South.
Hey guys, it's Redneck. And today, I have an amazing glitch in Dying Light, Be the Zombie, the Night Hunter mode. A huge shout out to XCuters69 for helping me out. Go check out his channel, links in the description. Also, shout out to Kenny for showing me this. I also put his Twitter in the description so you guys can go check him out. He's the one that told me about this, so huge shout out to Kenny, I appreciate that. If you guys enjoy this video glitch, please do me a favor and drop it a like by hitting that thumbs up below this video. Let's see if we can get 300 likes on this video. That would be amazing, and I know you can do it. I have faith in you. Subscribe if you're new to my channel so you never miss another amazing Dying Light video. Hit me up on Twitter at RedneckOrdinary. Let's get into this video right now. Now for this unlimited XP glitch in Dying Light Be the Zombie Night Hunter mode, you're gonna need two people. One person is gonna need a large stack of flares, and the other is going to be the Night Hunter. Have the human turn on invasions and go to the night on nightmare mode for max XP, and as the Night Hunter, get into a party with the human, and then you can just go to the party and click join. Once you've invaded your friend, you don't need to kill him. I know the temptation is real. I know the struggle is hard. Make sure whoever the human is, they're on an elevated position than the Night Hunter. So, if you're the human, make sure you're on a haystack or a ledge, and then the Night Hunter is just right below you. You need to drop your flares, but only drop one at a time, and kind of space them out. As soon as you drop your flares, let the Night Hunter know it's okay to start ground and pounding. As the Night Hunter, you want to ground and pound as fast as you can. And as the human, go ahead and drop those flares. Each time you destroy a flare in nightmare mode as the Night Hunter, you get 50 XP. If you do this as quick as you can get in the neighborhood of 100,000 XP per hour. That's why this is an unlimited XP glitch in Be the Zombie Night Hunter mode for Dying Light. You can get massive amounts of XP and rank up quickly in Be the Zombie Night Hunter mode for Dying Light. I hope you guys enjoy this video. After you've dropped your flares for your friend, switch roles so that way you can also be the Night Hunter and you can get that massive XP as well while your friend drops the flares. If you like this video, do me a favor, drop it a like by clicking that thumbs up. Let's see if we can get 300 likes, because I know that we can do it. 300 likes, and that would just be amazing. Subscribe to my channel if you're new so you never miss another Dying Light video, and make sure you click that notification bell so that way you get all the notifications for all my videos. Hit me up on Twitter at RedneckOrdinary, and until next time, I'm Redneck. Check out XCuters69, his link's in the description. He's a pretty chill YouTuber. I'm Redneck. Peace.